Hello everyone and welcome back to another exciting episode of the Minecraft Survival. Well, as you see, we're still in the tunnel here, just finishing this off, or attempting to finish it off. We have the floor done, which I will show you in a second. The floor done, I've got a cactus at the end with a slab on the top. I'm gonna have a dispenser underneath and some redstone underneath as well, somewhere along the lines, which in turn hopefully I can set up my dispensing unit for the minecart system. I still need to get some powered rails. I need to go and hunt down, see if I've got any gold available in elsewhere. I haven't got any gold available close by, so I need to pop down the old mines and see if I've got any down there. So let's just finish this off and I'll repair that in a second. Put that there. Come off of there, thank you very much. So yeah, today's episode should be a Tuesday now, the new routine put in, as now all Minecraft episodes are only 2 episodes a week instead of 3 because of time constraints. But yeah, I'm hopefully going to get some videos done and made in advance, I think, just to keep up with the video 2 days a week without me having to rush in as much until I can get back into full swing of things. It won't be 2 minutes, it'll probably be a day, a couple of episodes in advance, just so I've always got a couple of episodes to fall back on if and when needed. Let's get this all centered out and laid out, and I don't think I've finished up that bit either, so I've still got to find some polished andesite to fill in. Didn't want to do that, but never mind, because the bits I've missed, so I'll get on to that in a second. Still don't know, I've got enough on me. I'll have to go back and get some more. Excuse me, come back to me, thank you. Stick you on there. I really needed 18 for this to finish off, I think. Did I need 18? No, I needed... needed 27. Right, let's go back and get some more of this lovely, lovely diorite. The old polished diorite. You're all up here. Let's take you down. And I'll take you down just in case. You can go back up there. So yeah, I've got the new Minecraft project going. I don't know if it's out yet by the time you're watching this one, but the trailer has been made. Ready for its release, which is sometime in August, beginning of August at some time. Not 100% sure on the date yet. I'm pretty sure it'll be in the first week or two. No guarantees on the date yet, so. But yeah, it's going to be hopefully an amazing little mini series I've got going there. Like I say, I'm gonna do 50 episodes on this. And I can see daylight. 50 episodes of here. And After that, I'm going to move on to another first-person shooter once I've done Doom playthrough. Which I'm looking forward to completing. That's now two episodes a week instead of just the one. There's no more Doom Wednesday, it's Doom Wednesday and Friday, I believe now. So, yeah, just deciding now what other game I want to bring into the channel. I've got an idea of one. It was going to be the first game I ever played on the channel, but I decided not to, so I'll probably bring that one in. It's an old one. It's nothing new, nothing recent. It's one of those games that was released when the PS4 was released. So I'm looking forward to that one, actually. So we'll see when we get there, when Doom finishes. I don't know how long that will take. I haven't really done any checking up on how many episodes there is on that. To be fair, it could take months if I keep dying, you know. So. Yeah, Minecraft takes up pretty much of my time because it's such a time-intensive game. Which is why I've had to cut it down to two episodes a week instead of the three. Finish this one off, then go back and get some andesite, which I should have picked up while I was there. Didn't want that, but never mind. Fills up a hole in there. Let's go back and get some andesite, and then we'll take a run over, have a look down in the mine section, see if we've got any gold laying around down there, and then we'll come back, try and finish the rail system off, and if we've got time for anything else in the episode, I'll go and see what else we can do. Let's eat some food first. I'm getting hungry. I've got a lovely honey roasted peanuts right next to me. I love peanuts. And the honey roasted ones are my favourite. They're really, really nice. Well, I haven't got a lot, but I don't think I need all of this. So hopefully I've got that. So yeah, I am honey roasted peanuts. Got me can of Coke Zero. You know, I've got to try and be a little bit healthier. I must admit my weight is reasonable. I'm not overweight or nothing. I do work a very physical job during the day, which sometimes takes me from, I start at 6:30 in the morning. I'm probably walking all day, about 16 miles a day during my job, so my job keeps me fit, keeps me tired in the evenings as well. Plus you got your wife to sort out, you know what I mean, boys and girls, you know, everyone needs a bit of excitement in the evening. Plus I've got my daughter, she needs attention too. And by the time I sit down in the evenings, you know, I was looking about 7:30, 8:00, and then by 10:00 I'm having my last minute cup of coffee or cup of tea to end up finishing the night, and then bed to start the whole thing over again. So I have a busy routine, and then trying to fit in YouTube as well. It means I don't have enough time to sit down and polish up my episodes as much as I'd like to. So yeah, I'm a bit annoyed myself really that I can't do that. I really would like to polish it up. I'm hoping to get it all polished up for when the new project starts. But you know, we'll have to see. I may actually inquire about some help just to get some bits and pieces done for that, save me some time and effort into trying to find the time and effort to put all of it in. So let's have a look, see if we've got any gold down here. It wouldn't be in that one, would it? This is the gem factory. I've got 70, I've got loads. See, I'm gonna make some nice powder rails. I'm gonna take that with me as well. Anything else I need to do? Let's have a look here first. Let's have a look. What can I do? Let's make these rails while I'm here. And do I have any Lucy stuff? No, I do not. So let's break you in half. Go on here. Find the stuff. Let's do some of them. You can go back up there. Okie dokie. I can't make no rails because I need to do some cooking time. Welcome back, boys and girls. I've finished laying down all the rails. Got the old gold done. Had to go and build some more rails. Sort that out. I powered them up with a torch underneath. At the end here, I was going to do exactly the same, but I might not. I'm debating now whether or not just to have a stop point, and then I haven't got a button on this side, have I? No button. I had a button. Right, let's put that down. We'll make a button quick. Where are you? There you are. Stick a button on there. Take you. Finish it. Well, stick it there. It lights up. Why is it lit up? It shouldn't be lit up. That's why it's lit up. Because I've got it in the wrong place. Am I correct? I've got it in the wrong place. Aha. That's what I've done wrong. Get you back down now. Not you. I need you out of there. I need you down there. You up. You down. You there. And, of course, one of you. Well, you're not going now. Point was here. So that comes off. I did have you right. Where are you now? Put that there. Whoops. That there. That up there. And you down. So here we go. Was in the right place. Button in, put that in like that, and if I was to press that, lights up. So let's give this a shot, and if it works, I'll change down the other end. Have I got any? I haven't come prepared for this bit. So grab you, and there you go, Mr. Minecarty. Put you in there. Take back you quick. In the minecart and push the button. That will save time. So yeah, I think I'm definitely going to do that. Get these back, then they're good to meet. One, two, and Three. In there. You're no good. You're no good. And just to be so funny, you there. You there. Some more blockage. You stay there for now. You go there. You come down. You go there. You go there. And miss the button. Have I not got a button? Have I not got a button? I should have had two buttons. I keep making buttons. There you come. There's a button. It's probably on the ground somewhere. Woohoo! There we are. I think that is gonna have to do. Happy with that. Well, welcome back, boys and girls. Right, we're over here now. Need to work out where I'm gonna go with this. I think I'll go there. That tree needs to come down. So I'll get chopping with that in a second. Let's go back and fill this slot in here. Make it look really nice again. That was not me. Don't know how wide I need this little walkway to be. I think that will be good enough for here for the time being. Let's go that way. A bit like that. See, this is the walkway. I'm going to start the old country walkway now. Because I think, you know, it's about time that started up. And I think I need to do that there. Let's have a look, see what I've got here. That's free, that's free, that's free. Okay, we've got a little bigger walkway up to here, and then it just filters into that. Yep, that's good enough. Fill you in and you in. So the walkway is going to be the same level as the trees. It's not going to be in this little dip. So, yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm walking down here. So, make a little walkway down here that needs widening a bit more. There we go. And you can come out two. There we go. Come down here. I think about two wide good, leading into. Put you there. Into a bridge. So, with all due, let's get you out of here. I think you're going to be doing the way, my friend. So we're in a swamp biome now, near enough. Somewhere around here is a swamp biome. I sometimes do see the old slimers bouncing around out here after I killed a few monsters. I let that decay. So yeah, come down here. Now this bridge is going to pretty much connect to the other side there. So I'm not sure what I'm going to make it out of yet. I might try dark oak. But let's have a look. We have one bridge coming over. needs to be roughly the same size. Is this the same height? I think it might be. So if we was to go there and there and there and there to symbolize the walkway, and then that walkway will continue up here. A bit more countrified walk. Take it over this way. A little bit of a footsie walk here. Round the back here. So yeah, I'll come back soon in a minute, boys and girls, with a little update of how this is going. So welcome back. I've done a little bit of digging. I've died in the process. I got attacked by a creeper, which took me down to half a heart before I even had a chance to finish eating to get some life back. I got punched in the back of the head by a zombie. And when I came back looking for my stuff, lo and behold, my pickaxe and some of my armor was missing. So I thought, you sod, you've stolen my stuff, now where did you go? And I hoped you died and dropped it. Luckily, a few blocks away, in the direct sunlight, there was my lovely boots and pickaxe just laying there on the floor. So yes, I managed to get everything back, which was absolutely fantastic. So for now, this is what I've done so far. You saw me dig this up round through here. And you come to like a bridge area, which is going to go across the water here. I don't want to die again. I think it's getting dark. And the bridge is going to come up here, across here, so that's fine. And the walkway is going to go through here. So somewhere along the line, it's going to be a walkway that comes through here. And it is getting dark again. So I'll run it through here. There's a great big hole here, which I'm going to stick in a little bridge as well. Don't think I'll fill it in. Come round here, little way through the trees. Nothing exciting over here. Come round here. Get to this point, which side you gotta come off. Come round here, then down here. Come round a little bit. Come up here. Nothing fancy still. Up here, here we come. That can come out, and I'll stick in a torch. Come around here, up here. Got a floating block. See the portal monument over there. And then I think it's here. We come down and round. I've had to rebuild this again, so the creeper took it right out, the whole lot. I died around about here. My stuff was just over there. Across this little bit of water. And as you come through, you come down here. Hop diddly scotch over here, through this bit. That's a big hole there. I want to go down there one time. We'll have to go down there caving at some point, because that goes right down there. Come through the trees. And then you get to this point. And then you start going back up again. Around here, up his bit. Take that way and out of the way. And you, and you, and you, just for the fun of it. And as you come around here, my wife is texting me. And as you come back through here, you come back into the maze. There's going to be a maze area around here. I need to get away because I'm getting chased by the enemy. And then it brings you back here. And it'll end up being back here. So yeah, that's where the walkway is going to be, the path. So next time, we'll have a look and see what's going on now. And until next time, everybody take care, have fun, enjoy yourselves. And hope you like the video. Give us a like, because it does help me out. It helps me out a lot. And hit that subscribe button. Also, that helps me out a lot. I don't like asking. But yeah, I'm a growing channel and I like to grow. So yeah, hit that like button, subscribe, and I will catch you next time. So take care. See you soon. Bye for now.